Reuters. Manchester United drifted further behind Manchester City in the title race. Man United News Live Updates. Follow the latest news from Old Trafford. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Inter Milan talks 1930. Inter Milan want to take Manchester United outcast Henrik Mkhitaryan on loan in January, according to reports in Italy. Mkhitaryan has not been in the United squad for 5 of the last 6 league matches amid reports Mourinho is unhappy with his fitness levels. But the 28-year-old could soon be offered an escape route from Old Trafford, with Inter Milan said to be keen to take him on loan. Italian newspaper Gazzetta dello Sport claim Inter are looking at Mkhitaryan to bolster their attacking options for the season run in. The report says the Italian side have made contact with the Red Devils about a loan and are also keen to include a clause for a permanent move. Juan Mata goal celebration 1800. Juan Mata has opened up about his goal celebration for Manchester United against Leicester. After scoring his second goal in the 60th minute, the Spaniard produced a prayer symbol. Supposedly he made the gesture after visiting a group of children from the Oscar Foundation who traveled from Mumbai to visit him at Old Trafford. Explaining the celebration, Mata said, "It was because when the kids from the Oscar Foundation that we work with for Common Goal came to Old Trafford to visit me, they asked if I could do this kind of celebration for them, for the first goal. I didn't do it because we needed another goal, but for the second one, I thought about them and this goal was dedicated to those kids in Mumbai." Paul Scholes. Man City dig 1600. Paul Scholes insists Manchester City can't be considered the greatest Premier League team ever as they don't have players like Manchester United to possess. Some pundits are suggesting Pep Guardiola's men are well on their way to emulating the achievement of the Arsenal Invincibles, who went the entire 2003-04 campaign unbeaten. But Scholes doesn't see it that way. "This City team haven't got anybody like Roy Keane," Scholes said. "It's very early to talk about City as the best Premier League team ever." United make transfer plans 14:30. Manchester United want to sign a winger. And the men say it's all down to Marcus Rashford's inconsistent form. Jose Mourinho has supposedly prioritized a wide player with the 19-year-old far from his best. Mata angry and frustrated. 11 o'clock, Juan Mata admits Manchester United are frustrated and angry at dropping points against Leicester. "We didn't kill the game and we should have killed it. It's easy to say now," Mata told MUTV. "If we won, we would have been saying it was a fantastic game and we came back and did the most difficult thing, which was to score twice after they went ahead. But that's football and in the last seconds they put the ball into the box and scored. Now we feel frustrated and angry, but we need to keep going and from tomorrow, rest and think about the next game. Obviously we aim to finish the next one with a much better feeling." Geddy Lee and Bailey could be heading to Arsenal in January. 9:25, Jose Mourinho wants to sign Ryan Sessegnon next month, before loaning him back to Fulham. The Premier League's biggest clubs are tracking his progress, but Manchester United plan to win the race for his signature when the transfer window reopens. United have been monitoring Sessegnon since he broke into the Fulham team at the start of last season. According to The Sun, Mourinho is ready to bid £25 million before allowing Sessegnon to see out the season with Fulham. Man United title race is over. Match of the day 9:10. Danny Murphy and Alan Shearer have made a huge claim after Manchester United were held to a 2-2 draw by Leicester. The pair were both in agreement that the Premier League title is definitely over after they lost even more ground on Manchester City. Danny Murphy said, "United with that draw and with the inability to kill Leicester off have basically thrown away their title chance, if they had any." Fellow pundit Shearer added, "It is as good as over." Manchester City has been remarkable, 2 defeats in 2017 in the Premier League, so they are not losing 5 in the second half of the season. The title race is over. 8:30, Manchester United are stalling on new contract talks with Jose Mourinho as doubts grow about his long-term future at the club. Jose Mourinho won 2 trophies and the Community Shield in his first season at Manchester United. But they finished outside the top 4 and only qualified for the Champions League by winning the Europa League. This season they have moved up to second but are 13 points behind Manchester City after 19 games. And the Mirror claimed the Old Trafford board have doubts over his style of play and have held off on new contract talks. Arsenal boost 7:45. Arsenal have been handed a huge boost in their pursuit of Bayer Leverkusen star Leon Bailey, according to reports. The Gunners have been closely monitoring the 20-year-old striker and scouts flew over to Germany to catch his last two matches. The Jamaican-born forward has taken the Bundesliga by storm, netting 8 goals in 16 matches this term. Two of those strikes came in the 4-4 draw at Hanover last weekend, while Arsenal scouts were in attendance. He also impressed by scoring the winning goal against Borussia Mönchengladbach in the German Cup on Wednesday. Chelsea boss Antonio Conte has been a longtime admirer of Bailey, while Man United's Jose Mourinho is also considering making a move for the youngster. But according to the Mirror, Arsene Wenger is now in the driving seat to secure his signature and could get him when the transfer window opens next month. Tottenham Watch Shaw 733, Tottenham are ready to sign Luke Shaw as part of a January double. Spurs are looking at the Manchester United defender and want to sign him next month. And Mauricio Pochettino is also keen on a deal for Ross Barkley. Barkley is out of contract in the summer and is likely to leave Everton for a cut price. Shaw, meanwhile, has struggled to impress under Jose Mourinho, and United are looking at other options, including Tottenham's Danny Rose. Pochettino has seen his side slip outside of the top four and is ready to bring in reinforcements when the transfer window opens next week. He is ready to battle Chelsea for England midfielder Barkley, who is returning to fitness after having surgery on a ruptured hamstring. Barkley, out of contract in the summer, played in a behind-closed-doors game at Everton's Finch Farm training ground early last week. 7:15, Manchester United have been in touch with Chelsea over a deal for Willian and have been offered Mesut Ozil on a free transfer. Jose Mourinho is likely to be in the market for reinforcements after falling further behind Manchester City in the title race following their 2-2 draw with Leicester. Mourinho is keen on a left-back and wants a new winger, with Henrik Mkhitaryan losing his place at Old Trafford. Reports in Italy claim Inter Milan are set to make a loan move for the 28-year-old after he fell out with Mourinho last month, and United are said to be considering Willian and Ozil as options to replace Mkhitaryan. The Mail on Sunday say United have asked Chelsea to keep them informed about Willian's situation and have also been offered Ozil as a free agent next summer. Mourinho slams players. 6:45, Jose Mourinho has slammed his side's collapse as they dropped more Premier League points. Manchester United drifted 13 points behind league leaders Manchester City after the draw with Leicester. Harry Maguire scored the late equaliser and Mourinho said, "We didn't win because we missed incredible chances. I would say joke chances," Mourinho told Sky Sports. "We made a big defensive accumulation of mistakes in an easy match to win. I talked to the players at halftime when it was 1-1 that it was an easy match to win. The reality is that it is 2-2. Sometimes you make mistakes and are not punished by that.